Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who has dialed the entire cricket team to extend his wishes. It was a one-on-one telephonic conversation, and those are pictures that you're seeing on your screens of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's phone call with our jubilant and victorious team. And Ankit is again getting us those details of Prime Minister's phone call. Ankit, there was a personal note for Rahul Dravid, for Rohit Sharma, for Virat Kohli, and he spoke to the entire team. Take us through the details.
So I've got the Prime Minister's posts for the key members of this squad. So I'm going to start off, Sagarika, with Rahul Dravid. So the Prime Minister wrote, "Rahul Dravid's incredible coaching journey has shaped the success of Indian cricket. His unwavering dedication, strategic insights and nurturing the right talent have transformed the team. India is grateful to him for his contributions and for inspiring generations." He also adds, "We are happy to see him lift the World Cup, happy to have congratulated him." And there is the photo of Rahul Dravid speaking to the Prime Minister. Remember, he had missed in 2011 when we had won the 50-over World Cup. And Dravid really is, and I think the question was asked to him, he's perhaps the best Indian player to have never won the World Cup. So this is a big moment for him. To Virat Kohli, the Prime Minister, "We're glad to have spoken to you. Like the innings in the finals, you have anchored Indian batting splendidly. You've shone in all forms of the game. T20 cricket will miss you, but I'm confident you'll continue to motivate the new generation of players." And how true it is, Virat Kohli has been an exemplar of Indian batting, perhaps the predominant batsman in the world for the last decade or so. And then to Rohit Sharma, his perhaps closest competitor, "You are excellence personified. Your aggressive mindset, batting and captaincy has given a new dimension to Indian team. Your T20 career will be remembered fondly. Delighted to have spoken to you earlier today." Remember, Sagarika, 17 years between Rohit Sharma's first T20I World Cup victory and the one last night. He captained us last night. He is perhaps the most successful player in the history of T20 cricket. Short history, but certainly Rohit Sharma has created a record for himself and a record of success that will take some topping.
Absolutely. And now let's also listen in, viewers, to what Prime Minister Narendra Modi said right after Team India lifted the cup.
Team India ko इस भव्य विजय के लिए सभी देशवासियों की तरफ से बहुत बहुत बधाई। आज 140 करोड़ देशवासी आपके इस शानदार प्रदर्शन के लिए गर्व अनुभव कर रहे हैं। खेल के मैदान में आपने वर्ल्ड कप जीता, लेकिन हिंदुस्तान के हर गांव, गली, मोहल्ले में आपने कोटि-कोटि देशवासियों का दिल जीत लिया। और ये टूर्नामेंट एक विशेष कारण से भी याद रखी जाएगी। इतने सारे देश, इतनी सारी टीमें और एक भी मैच हारना नहीं, ये छोटी उपलब्धि नहीं है। आपने क्रिकेट जगत के हर महारथी, उनके हर बॉल को खेला और आपने शानदार विजय प्राप्त करते रहे। एक के बाद एक विजय की इस परंपरा ने आपके हौसले को तो बुलंद कर दिया, लेकिन इस पूरी टूर्नामेंट को भी रसप्रद बना दिया, रोचक बना दिया। आपने शानदार विजय प्राप्त की है। मेरी तरफ से मैं आपको बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूं, बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं देता हूं।